Welcome to Babunga's channel. If you wanna know how you can make one of these little Scrimshaw decorated boxes, stay with me until the end of this video. Let's start with 3/4 of a pack of any white or off-white polymer clay color. Make it flat and thin. Now you need an empty candy tin like this one. Apply liquid polymer clay on the top of the lid and also all around the lid. Perfect. Now get your clay, place it on the top of the lid and start pressing gently from the center towards the edges to avoid air bubbles. You notice that my clay is a little dry, so it cracks, no problem. The point is to cover the lid. A piece of baking paper will help you to press and roll your clay to distribute it more evenly. Now go all around, working to eliminate any cracks. Use your knife to trim the clay all around the sides of the lid. Remove excess clay to make the beautiful rim of the lid visible. Also, press all around to make it smooth. Take your time with this, gradually making the polymer clay layer thinner all around. As you see, I'm using a more exact tool to do this. Next, you need to clean the areas where the hinges are. Do that carefully to allow the lid to open and close. You may need to check all around once more, and this is the result. Top and sides of the lid are fully covered, all except rim and hinges. Now, this is jade green and a ready-made mold. Create a stamped piece like this for the central decoration. Place it lightly in the middle of the lid and then carve the outline so you know where it sits. Then, slowly working, empty this area to make a circular dent. No need to say that if you don't have a ready-made mold like the one I used, you can use any object to stamp on your polymer clay. As also you can choose any color you like for the centerpiece. Now the dent is ready. Apply a little liquid polymer clay and carefully place the piece in there. Use your dot tool to make it stay in place and also roll very gently so it doesn't stick out too much. Using the blunt side of your knife, you can create a nice frame all around to contain the beautiful carvings that you're going to do next. So, pick your theme and carve whatever you like. I find that branches and leaves are always a great idea. because they are so easy to make. Random straight lines at the edges will give your piece an old look. There are probably many little things lying around the house that you can use to create nice impressions and make your design more rich. So, work like this, and also you could give a little texture to the centerpiece if you like. Continue to work on the frame and around the sides. Leave no blank spaces. Now comes dark brown acrylic paint. Apply generously all over the polymer clay surface. Cover everything. Next, use a wet tissue and start gently removing the paint from the surface. Remove as much as you can. Finally, take your piece to the oven, let it cool and apply gloss varnish. And this was how you can make a beautiful Scrimshaw decorated polymer clay tin box.